People are playing by the rules. So we're a referee without a red card or a penalty box. But what we discovered is that this sort of Chapter 6 observing and reporting of these peace agreements wasn't working either, because in these imploding nations, you had people of the same nation with perspectives that were not necessarily those of the whole nation, that they were extremists, that there were people who wanted to hold power, that people wanted to maintain their superiority. In Rwanda, after the peace agreement, after we thought we had a normal peace mission, a group of extremists of one ethnicity realized that, hey, we're not going to have as much power as before. And how do we solve that?